This is it, the wide open outback. What a glorious view. Lots of sand, red earth and rock, and some more sand, and another rock, and more... Yes, it's glorious, all right. You're going to sit on that? Are you feeling all right, mate?
Ah, he's a big pussycat when you get to know him. Right, Ty?
Yeah, right as rain. I'll use this, me lasso ring.
Ah, Ty, am I glad to see you. Can you help me out of a fix? The emus from my health farm have gotten loose. Probably heading for Greasy Gus's hamburger shop again.
Struth!
Last time they ate at Gus's, they were sick for a week, poor things. I've tried to catch them before, but my old truck, it's just not fast enough.
No worries. I'll reel them in with this, me lasso ring.
I owe you one, possum. You did great, Possum. Now I won't have to clean up that mess like last time. Please accept this for all your trouble.
All right! Thought I could have a nap, trouble stirs up again. Shazza is off on her afternoon rounds, but I saw a gang of frills heading after her. Do you think you could go and take care of those hooligans? Oh, that's the spirit, mate. Okay, all you have to do is knock the frills off their bikes before they reach Shazza.
Thank you.
Ty. You showed those frills a thing or two. By the way, one of them dropped this.
Whoa, you beauty!
It's a real scorcher today, and a few spot fires have broken out.
Straight!
Every time I try to put out a fire, one of those thrills gets in the way. Can you lend me a hand, mate? Good on you, mate. There's enough water in those towers to douse the flames. Those thrills and save the town without breaking a sweat. You deserve a medal. In fact, you deserve better than that.
Bonza!
This used to be the best little watering hole, mate. It had crystal clear drinking water and was a great place for a bit of a paddle.
Right, so what happened to it?
That Galar boss Cass decided this would make a nice little toxic waste dump. I don't know how, Ty, but we have to stop those pumps. Oh, you're a top bloke, Ty. Just keep an eye out for those rotten frill lizards. Hey, mate, maybe you should aim at those pipes. On you, mate, you did it. Look at those beautiful animals. It's moments like these that make me proud to be a ranger. Oh, I want you to have this. Oh, sorry, mate, I've got something in my eye.
Hey, sweet.
Thank you.
tight. There's no point in mucking about. You took your time, mate. Now listen to this.
Okay, Ty, you ready to tear up the road? Square. You deserve this.
Whoa, grass! Oh, kids these days.